Oh, shit. This place looks kind of familiar. I wonder why that is. There, and like in the middle of that room, I shot the fuck out of that.
I think we just run now. I shot it and we died. Oh, is that an elevator?
I don't think so.
Maybe now we can shoot it.
Oh, hell nah. Nah. Nope.
There's a dog hologram over here. Missing correct standard essence.
Right.
And there's a sword or these axes over here. Missing correct standard
dog
essence.
Axes. Where's sun? Sun. What's the other simple math?
Dog
axe, sun.
Sun. And cup.
Oh, yeah, it was cup. Are they up here?
Well,
yeah,
there's
sun and cup. Yeah, they're up here. All right, let's do it. Dropping low for Jesus.
Keep the Lord in mind. Galron is vulnerable.
Yeah.
I guess we can damage him for 40 seconds until we get kicked out.
Where's he?
Vulnerable indeed. I got a well.
Maybe swords are the wave right now. Good old lament right here. I bet we could probably one fizz.
Do we have the bell ready?
Yeah.
Oh, we're not gonna make it.
That's fine. We throw on Lament, one face, and easy. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm in Power Grip back here.
A little modified.
And it did just a little bit. Just a little bit in power.
Yeah. A little.
Right in the middle. Back to the sun.
Oh, fuck that. Come here, pussy. Oh, push it towards it. Push it towards it. Oh, we gotta go.
Somebody make it.
Oh, that it.
My own grenade's killing me.
I can't res you, you're not in here.
Oh.
That'd be an issue.
That is an issue.
Auron is vulnerable though.
Nah, you can do what you can.
Your pussy lips.
Alright, the bell should be ready to go.
How long until Nightmare collapses?
15 seconds.
Okay.
One more in on him.
I'm just gonna hold off on rezzing until you all come back then.
Alright, we go.
I don't wanna lose my stacks of charge with light, so I'm not hitting them. Okay, well, I killed them.
Hey, man. I'm not even gonna kill them. We're committing.
He's vulnerable. I'm out of the room.
Yeah, good.
The battle is over. Go deeper.
Go. Okay. I get a fuck. I got a. I got a helmet. Wait, what?
Math fell down the hole before he got to the chest.
What is both? The hole just appeared underneath me. I was like, wait.
Oops.
You tried to sort activate it. We don't go down. It don't go down.
This guy's sword's glowing.
Whose sword's glowing?
This one? Look.
From my point of view, all the swords are glowing.
No, it's just this one for me.
This one over here.
Okay.
Next. Hey, Deros.
Glowing as well.
Alright.
Yeah, it spawned me in a just out in the middle of nowhere.
But why wouldn't you warn me?
Why would I do that? Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna go heat up my chicken because it's still cold. I'm sorry.
Stop sorting them, bro. Why am I dying? Like, bro.
But they shouldn't kill me as fast as they're killing me.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean?
You're using a sword. You're getting in their face. They do lots of damage.
But they die quickly. And I'm not always hitting them with a sword. Sometimes I'm hitting them with my grenade launcher. And they just take zero damage from it because it doesn't work. Because it doesn't spawn on the ground.
We good to go.
Symbols. You don't even know what you're picking up. What do you mean, are you good to go? What are you grabbing? What symbols are you getting?
It's the one they can die at. That's where we're going.
I'm angry.
Bell's top of the stairs.
Oh my gosh, don't kill me.
I thought that was fun. Come here, pussy. Think I won't anime your ass? Get down here. Alright.
Yeah, vault's opening. I don't know, math was super far ahead.
Yeah.
Sorry. There's this what do they call that thing? Is the no something? What is it? Big cube.
The tarp?
No, the big cube. That's part of the Muslim religion.
No, all I'm hearing is big cube.
There's a little lantern over there, or bell over there.
How did I not know? I'm gonna look up Islam cube.
I hope you're not recording, Bacon.
But I am recording.
It's the Kaaba. The Kaaba.
Oh yeah. Takes me back to my Islamic roots. The fuck you want me to say, dude?
What do you think we are, culture?
It's a big cube in the middle of a room. It's a Kaaba. I don't have a sword!
Yes.
Yeah.
How up? Wait, not far.
About right there, yeah. Jesus.
a little aggressive there, Matt.
Fucking dumbass.
I like it a lot. It was a misclick.
We can go back and get him.
You fucking idiot. Yeah, let's
go. I'm in the other room.
Yeah, let's go.
Bro.
Wow, you forgot to get him a birthday present? Yeah.
No. I gifted him the thing. I did get him a gift. I just forgot to get him the gift.
The gift I'm looking forward to.
Hey, what is that supposed to mean?
Well, I didn't know I was getting the hentai bundle, so I didn't know to look forward to that.
Hentai IQ.
Hentai 2 plus 2 equals 4.
Hentai plus girl, alright? Let's not lowball it.
Time plus girl. I don't know what that means. And then they all came with the girl.
I mean, sounds like you need to find out and tell us.
Yeah. Sounds like you need to launch up the game.
Bro, I'm gonna get on Hentai Plus Girl right after this.
Hey guys, this looks like an encounter. No get expert.
Care. Looking forward to dying a bunch. Okay, but how am I supposed to know that it starts? Oh, you jumped too far.
But no, you did. You're here below. You're before me.
Oh, we're fighting Keitel? I know that you'd be bad from the minute
I saw you. Alright, get by, Bell.
Dude, I am so sick of that bullshit, man. Like, push me off the map one more time. Like, I just spawn in and they just immediately push me. I can't do anything about it.
Yeah. You sure?
Yeah, dungeon bosses don't enrage. You can take as long as you need.
Alright, well, we're gonna be here for the next 15 fucking years.
Yep.
Jesus. I wonder if they designed it, like, for it to be this fucking long, because that's absolute bullshit.
Well, I mean, we're underleveled right now.
Yeah, I'm only also 4!
But there's no ammo.
That's yeah, the but problem. The... You stand in it to deal damage?
No, wait, no, get close to me. I think I saw a buff. Hey, I'll shoot it.
Waking resonance.
Yeah, because now we're doing damage now. Are you, bro? We have to be by the belt. I'm doing a lot of damage now. I mean, look at us.
I did 50,000 with a headshot of my.
Yeah, so we have to be by the bells, bro.
Okay.
Alright. We're just dumb, boys. We should retire.
I got pushed like crazy.
I did too. Alright, I'm going. Oh my god, please. Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, please teleport! 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 I'm so weak!
Just going to you, Bacon.
Yeah, I'm trying. Where's my bellkeeper? Where's my bellkeeper?
The other side of the bell!
Did we get it?
Yeah, we got it.
Bro, he teleported straight up.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Still drunk, I didn't know exactly how to do this. I fell off Bacon, I'm gonna need a res.
Well, not you.
And I don't know where it... I found him! Bacon, I found him, I'm on him! Bacon!
You can't spell the...
Okay, we're just letting Google take the wheel. We're letting Google take the wheel! Cringe-ass nay-nay, baby. That's content. That's content. You're recording, right?
Bacon, are you...
I mean, I figured at this point you had to be recording. I have been dropping gold. I mean, I told E-Man I wasn't racist. That's like a blatant lie. That's not true. I support your YouTube channel.
No.
I don't think you're going anywhere with it, but I support it.
Whoa, Josh.
Dang!
Oh, bro. He's laughing, but you can tell he's in tears.